Good day, everyone! I am Zoe the Explorer. And today, we will have an adventure. Our mission for today is to find a greenhouse. Can you find the greenhouse? I can see it.
It's there.
I can see it.
It's there.
What is a greenhouse?
A greenhouse is a structure using natural light within which optimum conditions may be achieved for the propagation and growing of horticultural plants, for plant research, or for isolating plants from diseases or insects.
Moreover, according to the Philippine Agricultural Engineering Standards or PAES, a greenhouse is a structure that provides a reliable enclosure within which an environment favorable to plant growth can be attained.
This is a typical example of a greenhouse.
So, within the greenhouse, there are still some components that are needed, such as sensors, ventilation, and a water pump.
Need to consider in making a greenhouse.
Location. The greenhouse shall be located where it gets adequate sunlight. The site shall be well drained, and there shall be an ample supply of irrigation water. The site shall be sheltered from excessive winds. The greenhouse should be placed with a ridge in north to south orientation to reduce interior shading from the structure itself on the plants.
Floor area requirement. Benches should be up to 1.8 meter wide if they are to be accessed from both sides and should not exceed 0.90 meter if they are accessible only from one side. An air circulation space of approximately 160 mm shall be allowed between the sidewalls and the benches.
Walkways. A minimum of 0.30 meter aisle for determinate crops and a minimum of 0.80 meter aisle for indeterminate crops must be used if the walkway is solely going to be used as a place to stand while maintaining the benches. If machinery is going to be utilized, the paths width need to be changed. Greater greenhouses typically have a primary aisle measuring 1.2 meters to 1.8 meters and a secondary aisle measuring of 0.60 meter to 0.90 meter. A 1.2 meters wide aisle and ramps must be used for convenient access if a worker uses a wheelchair.
Floor length and width. The length of the structure should be determined by the number of the plants to be grown and the actual dimension of the commercially available sizes of the materials shall be considered from PAES. The length of the greenhouse should not exceed 50 meters. For gutter-connected greenhouses, the total width should not exceed 50 meters for well distribution of air.
Structure height. The eave height for a gable roof greenhouse shall be at least 1.70 meters with a minimum gable height of 2.4 meters. The eave height and the roof pitch will determine the height of the structure at the center. The height of the structure shall be equal to the eave height plus 1/4 the width.
Foundational and structural requirements. The foundation and footings shall be able to resist uplift, overturning, and downward acting loads. For permanent greenhouses, all foundations shall be of durable materials and shall extend to a minimum depth of 0.45 meter. Permanent foundations shall be provided for glass and heavy plastic materials. Greenhouses to be covered in polyethylene usually do not require an extensive foundation, but the support posts shall be set in concrete footings.
Wall. Height of side posts and columns should be 0.30 meters to 3 meters. For greenhouses with wooden structural members, a 0.4 meter high reinforced concrete wall at the bottom shall be provided for support.
Frames. Framing shall adequately support the covering and any equipment and/or hanging baskets suspended from the framing. It shall be able to carry trellising loads up to 25 kg per square meter.
Coverings. The coverings shall be clear enough to provide optimum light transmission.
Irrigation requirement. Irrigation systems shall meet the specific crop requirements and be suited to soil or other media. Irrigation systems should operate accurately at low pressures and capacities.
Natural ventilating system. Ventilation should either be built in the design of a roof and a wall configuration. There should be vent openings on both sides and the reach of a greenhouse.
Pad and fan cooling. The pad to fan distance should be 30 meter to 50 meter. For very long houses, installing fans in the roof at the midpoint and pads at both ends will help to reduce air velocities across the plants.
Instrumentations and controls. Controls and sensing devices should be located near the center of the greenhouse and near the plant growing area. The location should be representative of the plant requirements and should not be abnormally affected by heat ducts, ventilators, or sideways. Typical design of a greenhouses. There are gable, flat arc, tunnel, dome, sawtooth, skillion, uneven, ridge and furrow, lean-to, shaped house, gothic, and a frame.
Thank you for joining me in this adventure! See you again! Bye!